see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon, and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Alright, team. I don't know what I did, but I like shoulder barged him. That was really cool. I have to run at them. Oh, nice. Thanks. Oh. Do you want to have to restart too? Well, you get to enjoy more of the game, I suppose. Speedrun could be interesting. I don't know if you can skip cutscenes though. If you die too many times, you have to start again, yeah?
Brings another charge.
Wow, I nailed that. I'm guessing he's gonna come back though. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button to guard, that's why.
Behind you.
yeah, it's really fluid and nice. Oh. Don't die now. Oh, I'm actually quite proud of the first boss there. Yeah, it's very snappy, for lack of a better way to describe it, which I absolutely love in games. Especially combat games. He was an extremely slow poke, yeah. Didn't let him hit me though. Alright, there's one of them.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
And another thing up there. What is this? Weird. Don't think I'm going to be able to make that into an S. Oh, I don't know, it's pretty close. I feel like it would be a bit easy if I can use the same thing for two letters, though. Can I go left? Yeah. I feel like, come on, game. Even if that's not intended to be that, you should still let me have it.
That leads to hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name, she will ask your lineage, or she will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who loves Sigurd and is challenged by the giantess.
I agree. Maybe. Oh. I was right. I just needed to be up here. It feels bad. What's the last one? Ah, beautiful. I suppose there isn't much room to wander around. Yeah. I agree, that one was kind of easy. I'm okay with that though. Maybe they wanted to make it easy so it didn't slow down the pace of the game once you've got this far. Like, see me looking around like a monster.
Disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.
Holy crap. Rip sword. Poor Raven bullied so hard.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what Hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares? Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes.
Three.
You believe that Senua's reality is twisted. You must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be? Everyone hates her. She's cursed.
The shadow.
Look at you, a warrior. Worthless, weak, pathetic. Go on, feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you.
Everywhere you failed. What's that?
Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on. There.
Oof.
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you. Only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, a song.
Who are you?
You still believe in yourself?
To say that, Sylvie.
The light.
The voices.
It's him. No, he is. It can't be him. It's just a trick. It's in your mind.
He is. No, he's here.
It's in your
it's
mind.
Him. It's real. It's happening.
Go towards it.
I'm wondering if, you know, throughout the game, the voices have been saying, like, do something or don't do it, it's too dangerous. Like, are there options? I'm assuming not, because it's like, okay, you need to go through X gate to progress. And if a voice is saying, don't go through the gate, it's too dangerous, then you're not going to progress with the game. Like, I didn't see any other options. I'm just curious if there have been any that I've kind of skimmed over.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbal, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Errands out in the Orkney Plains. Her world, like this one, barren.